Hey everybody, the group break is on. We got the first box is the FLIR Mystique 2000. 20 packs of cards, 5 cards per pack, hobby exclusive, FLIR, communitygum.com. I'm John, your host, as we open all this stuff up. Don't really know what to expect out of Mystique, it's a mystery, so we are going to learn together. All of that stuff out of the way. All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. Back of the card is checklist. All right, first off, we got Alex Rodriguez for the Mariners. Mo Vaughn for the Angels. Jeff Jenkins, Brewers. We got a completely covered card, which I'm going to uncover shortly. And we got Rondell White for the Expos and a checklist card. All right, this is what Mystique is all about. We're going to unpeel the card and find out what's going on. Whoa, that's not coming off very well, is it? Okay, this may be one of the downsides of getting a really old box of cards. Let's try going the other way and see if that gives us any better luck. No. Okay. Well, I'll figure out how to deal with this later. And oh, I can just peel it off like that. This is taking forever. Supernaturals, Chipper Jones. So it's gonna be for the Braves. I'll finish peeling this stuff off later. But it looks like the card's gonna be okay. It's just, it's not leaving any residue on it. So Chipper Jones, Supernaturals. We'll peel the rest of that later. All right, second pack. That's really cool. I just wish it worked better. I guess that's what happens when it's an 11-year-old pack of cards. Michael Barrett, Expos. Dante Bichette, Reds. Sean Casey, Reds. Levon Hernandez, Giants. And Marquise Grissom, Brewers. We got Jason Varitek for the Red Sox. Got another shiny card. We'll save that for a little bit here. On the back, we got Carlos Beltran, Royals. Ken Caminiti, Astros. And Adrian Beltre for the Dodgers. All right, here we go. Peeling away. Oh, not working. Come on. Mark Mulder for the A's. We can see, like I said, I'll peel these off more later. If you don't want me to peel the rest of them, let me know, and maybe I'll contact you guys and see if you want them peeled. Ken Caminiti again for the Astros, Adrian Beltre again for the Dodgers, Eric Milton for the Twins. Oh, we got it right. Oh no, these are not guaranteed in the box. We got Bobby Howry, White Sox, on-card auto, fresh ink. Very cool. Look at that. Very nice signature for Mr. Howry. We got David Cone, Yankees. And a checklist. The autos fall one in every two boxes, so it's nice to have a little bonus hit in there. Mike Mussina, Orioles. Jose Lima, Astros. Chan Ho Park, Dodgers. Russ Ortiz, Giants. And Manny Ramirez, Indians. Now we got a lot of packs to go through here. I'm gonna try to go faster. Randy Johnson, Diamondbacks, Peeler. Whoa! Oh my goodness, we got two autos here. We got Will Clark for the Giants. My goodness. Look at that. And your certificate of authenticity on the back. Will Clark, wow. Oh, it's a little dinged up on the top, but it doesn't look that bad. Still, Will Clark Auto, holy crap. Not bad at all. Edgar Renteria, Cardinals, Hideo Nomo for the Tigers, our Ken Griffey Jr. Reds, and our peel away. Oh, you almost worked. You really wanted to work, but you didn't. Try the other side. Come on. Oh. Willie Pena. Ugh. Come on. Tell me which team. There we go. Yankees. Wow. Two autographs already. Not bad. David Cone, Yankees. David Wells, Blue Jays. Jeff Cirillo, Rockies. Kevin Brown, Dodgers. And our peel away. These are really fun. I just wish they worked better. Oh, that one was coming close. Who we got? Nomar, Red Sox. You can sort of see it says Nomar. Focus is off, but you can see it anyway. All right. Kerry Wood, Cubs. Yvonne Rodriguez, Rangers. Brad Radke, Twins. Mike Lowell, Mariners. Come on. These cards look like they're going to be really cool once they're unpeeled. Rookie IPO Ben Petrick for the Rockies. Oh, you can't really see that. There you go. Get that all peeled away. I'll scan those once they're all fully cleaned off, too. So you can see what they really look like. Bernie Williams, Yankees. Mark Grace, Cubs. Roger Clemens, Yankees. Albert Bell, Orioles. And Scott Rolen, Phillies. Try to whip through these as much as possible here. Eric Chavez, A's. Oh, what's this? Club 3000, Dave Winfield. Nice little die-cut card in there. Very cool. We got Derek Gibson, Rockies. Mike Lieberthal for the Phillies. And Matt Williams for the Diamondbacks. Very nice. Pedro Martinez, Red Sox. Oh, this doesn't look good. Hopefully the card's still okay. Troy O'Leary, Red Sox. Jeff Kent, Giants. Jim Thome, Indians. The peeler is kind of messed up. Hopefully it doesn't translate to the card. It's for the Reds. Looks like it's going to be Sean Casey, but I could be wrong about that. Yep, Sean Casey, Diamond Dominators. So I'm putting that off to the side. Hopefully, like I said, hopefully the card's okay. It looks like it probably will be. Just the peeler that's messed up. Jermaine Dye, Royals. Fernando Tatis, Cardinals. Derek Jeter, Yankees. Paul O'Neill, Yankees. Cliff Floyd, Mariners. Marlins, sorry. Getting those teams confused. David Justice, Indians. Ray Langford, Cardinals. Mike Piazza, Mets. What's behind him? Peeler. Mike Cameron for the Mariners this time. This one's serial numbered out of 2,000. Some of the other ones might be two, I just don't know. It's for the Cardinals. And it's going to be Rick Ankiel as a pitcher. See that kind of serial number is right down there. I don't know what set that's out of. Looks like it's probably the Supernaturals insert set. We got Richie Sexton. We got Corey Koski, Twins. Sexton's with the Indians. Gabe Kapler, Rangers. Roberto Alomar, Indians. Tell you, even though these aren't working so well, they're still a lot of fun to peel. Diamond Dominators, Ken Griffey Jr. for the Reds. Reds are getting all the Diamond Dominator luck. packs are messed up. They were not sealed correctly. I can't get a good grip on anything to open them. There we go. Robin Ventura for the Mets. We got Carl Everett Red Sox, Bartolo Colon Indians, Barry Bonds Giants. Oh, that was the best one of them all, but I still can't see the name. Rookie IPO, Josh Beckett for the Mariners. Marlins, why do I keep doing that? There you go. Getting down to it. This is a fun box so far. Chipper Jones, Braves, two autos. How can you beat that? Manny Ramirez, Indians. Todd Helton for the Rockies, right there. Edgar Martinez for the Mariners. Barry Larkin for the Reds. You know, we weren't even supposed to get one auto necessarily, and we got two. Mike Mussina, Orioles. Club 3000, Bob Gibson. Am I showing that right? There we go. Greg Maddux for the Braves. Johnny Damon for the Royals. And Matt Lawton for the Twins. Checklist. David Cone, Yankees. Juan Encarnacion for the Tigers. Curt Schilling, Phillies. Brian Jordan for the Braves. Ooh. Looks like a Brave. Supernaturals, Chipper Jones. Isn't that what we had before? Wasn't that the first one? Yeah, doubles. That's unfortunate. Anyway. Maybe one of them is serial numbered to a different level. Who knows? Kerry Wood for the Cubs. It's a little banged up down there. Russ Ortiz, Giants. Chan Ho Park, Dodgers. Jose Lima, Astros. And Bernie Williams, Yankees. Down to the last two here. Maybe we'll get a third auto. You never know. Scott Rolen, Phillies. All I can say is I'm glad the autos aren't covered in that stuff. Sean Green, Dodgers. Troy Gloss, Angels. Tim Hudson, A's. Because I'll be afraid that I'd accidentally rub off the auto doing it like this. Alright, we got Pirates numbered out 2,000. Jimmy Anderson. This is going to be one of the Supernaturals as well, I think. Or something. Prospects. Jimmy Anderson Prospects. Last pack. Oops. Let's put that over there. What will we get? Russ Ortiz, Giants. Chan Ho Park, Dodgers. Jose Lima, Astros. Bernie Williams, Yankees. And Randy Johnson, Diamondbacks. So there we are. That's it for Freer Mystique. And that's a pretty darn good start. All right. On to the next one.